Hey everybody, this is Crazy Wyatt on YouTube.com. Gonna have some time, let's get the flashlight. Here we go, buck up. Great. Games with a D, I guess. I'm gonna go over the stuff, you know, zero up everything. Finger capping engine dots on me. LPHA size alpha size. T-Cream, C-R-I-N-E, D-Y-N-A-N-A-N-E. I'm not gonna do that. DAS Labs manufacturer. Specifically DAS Labs American Fork Newtown. When you fill it, you just got the cup. Backupmu.com. Pretty well, I guess that'd be all that. The exclusive for the description. Energy you can feel. When you feel it, you know you just got buck up. We aren't them. We didn't start with soda. We never dump tapping into something and try passing off an energy drink, because we know energy, real energy, buck up energy is blended with the devil, you know, stranger. Caffeine. 300 of natural caffeine, as well as a game changer the other guys haven't even heard of. D-Y-N-A-N-I-N-E and Team Cream C-R-I-N-E to provide time relief, long lasting energy. N-O-O-T-R-O-P-I-C-S Alpha A-L-P-H-A-G-P-C and H-U-P-E-R-Z-I-N-E to to boost your brain, and of course beta B-T-A-A-L-A-N-I-N-E to tell your body it's time to work or party, you decide. Grape or R-O-Y-A-L-T-Y-F-E-T-C-H, the servant. It's time to for your daily vine groups. We should be able to, but 18 dots only should be able to like it. Sugar. Ooh, smell really good. Cheers, bitches. Really good. So, thank you. That means a lot to me. I appreciate it. Exclusive energy. Wasn't for you. Wouldn't happen. So I don't know, big town, big city, Evansville, Indiana, what have them, or never been in a vinyl shop. So, YouTube is YouTube, and 18 dots only, check out exclusive energy website, eBay, PayPal, links down below. So let's go to weather. Weather report. Weather report, weather bug on my Nexus 5 smartphone. What? Where am I? I have heat blank on, regular heat blanket, regular blanket. So windy, foggy, cloudy. So I'm on to do a trip. So, 39th, only 34. Clear. So, UV yellow. 4 moderate. Wear sunglasses and apply sunscreen. Pollen orange. 8 medium high. 3 diamond pollen. Cedar slash Jupiter. JUNIPER. Maple today's condition. The pollen level for what? For Wednesday? That's weird. Not that yet. Internet is down. I'm not going to put my crack on. Apostle hoodie and creamy sriracha on my hoodie. South Pole hoodie. So wash it. Then dry the clothes. before today, high 52, low 25. Yesterday, high 46, low 30. Average high 51, low 34. Dew point 28 degrees. Humidity 65%. From high and low. Pressure 30.43 inches. High 30.61 inches. Low 30.43 inches. Sun and moon 6:16 in the morning. Sunset 5:53 p.m. The moon waxing GIBBOES. So the damn day. So the 10 days, March 7th through March 16th, tonight, low 25, partly cloudy, Sunday, high 61, low 51, mostly sunny, Monday will be high 56, low 53, rain showers. Monday picture emoji icon, little sun, cloud to cloud, 2 rain drops. Monday day description, chance of rain showers in the morning, then rain showers in the afternoon, highs in the upper 50 south, winds 15 to 20 miles per hour. With a gust to around 35 miles per hour, chance of showers near 100%. Monday night, picture emoji icon, little moon, night cloud to raindrops. Monday night, description rain showers, lows in the upper 40 southwest winds 10 to 20 miles per hour. With a gust to around 30 miles per hour, chance of showers near 100%. Tuesday, high 53, low 44, mostly cloudy. Wednesday will be high 54, low 43, 30% chance of rain. Thursday, nothing, not. Thursday, high 61, low 40, low 44, 40% chance of rain showers. Day, Thursday night, picture emoji icon, little sun, low top of the moon, on the moon, night cloud 50%, 2 raindrops, was a night, description, part of cloud with a 50% chance of rain showers, low in the lower 40s. Friday, low 54, low, sorry if I didn't use the computer, high 54, low 43, 30% chance of rain showers. Let's see, a lot of problems with this. Thank you. Friday. I have four local 33 constructions in each house. Day and night. Next out very high 48 low 39, 45th engine to one charge. Day. Saturday, March 14, picture emoji icon. Night cloud, picture percent, 3 snowflakes. Saturday, March 14, night description. Mostly cloudy with a 50% chance of rain, snow mist, chance of precipitation 50%. Low temperatures around 39 degrees, dew point will be around 36 degrees with an average humidity at 81%. Winds will be 30 miles per hour from the north. Next Sunday, high 50, low 37, part cloudy. Next Monday, high 50, low 40, mostly cloudy. So Monday, March 16, picture emoji icon, night cloud 60%, high raindrops. Monday, March 16, night description, mostly cloudy with a chance of rain, chance of precipitation 6%, low temperatures around 40%, dew point will be around 37 degrees and around here we do have 82% winds will be 6 miles per hour from the south. I'm gonna go here, see about. Okay. Probably not. So, I told you about the AirPods one. This was supposed to be my girlfriend's job to catch one. But no, I got her the bigger size. So, YouTubers, YouTube, and leave me a comment down below. How's your weather? YouTubers, YouTube, and leave me a comment down below. We have big plans. And how do we get into it? So, let's go with MSN. Coronavirus, C-O-R-O-N-A. Officials. The U.S. testing total enter. U.S. death rate at 19. Facebook ban face mask ad. CPAC attend test positive. Coronavirus CORONA news to stay informed, advised to stay safe, not to news. Madden, Joe Madden, the Chicago Cubs coach now. Our Angels, back to American Ring, American Ring, so everything got used to it. Angels and Seek, Angeline, D-I-G-I-L-A-N-T, E-Jesse, Plays News, VA, lawmakers pass background check bill. Russia say U.S. weapons and friends nuclear war. Two senior Saudi princes accused of treason. banking. That's me. That's me. SCIM ATM Pack. Tax about daylight saving time. The pictures. I'm gonna do that. But I don't know. Thank you for teaching the comma down below. Okay, let's go with Google News. Dates, U.S. coronavirus, O-R-O-M-A, cases rises, as known, Italy, Casillas, lockdown. Coronavirus, O-R-O-M-A, quarantine hotel collapse track, open dozen of people in the news. Only plans to lockdown in I-L-A-N-A. Nation FINA and 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 ready to lock down in IIA Agent 1. Buying to contain coronavirus outbreak for IIA. My choice to show off marks over coronavirus outbreak for IIA. Trying to get in planning to lock down the Eurozone panic by facing recession as country crippled by coronavirus. Farmers and PENSILENTS for black farmers and other goods. AMITATING 3 special forces and TMOD on a rural road on a night patrol looking for migrant towns. So Greece has a split down and tent down to take in the middle. The turkey center, the Europe area to be here. And it goes in the middle. So my new number of trucks back to the This is A ceasefire also gets the president off the hook after at least 60 Turkish soldiers died this month in fighting the Syrian and Russian forces. Some 3.6 million Syrian refugees live in Turkey, having fled their home during civil war and proof of safety. So under the bus, some Afghans do U.S. sovereignty still in the midst of this display of anger.
Oh, God, then.
Yes, political rivals issue peril invite for IAUGUIAKIA ceremonies. Government under lockdown with the coronavirus here. Emergency. French value character King S-A-L-S-A-L-M-N for brother Matthew Duquesne. Had eight. And Arabia. And character and F for reference to members of the royal family. And allege. Coop. And members of the Arabia family. Duquesne. Oh. videos can't do the videos because of copyright. Iranian official who took part in 1979 and the official died of coronavirus. Iran MP dies from coronavirus. Total strikes and money is forced to send travel as coronavirus spreads. Lebanon default on debt for the first time in FINANCIAL crisis. Coronavirus remains used by European precautions to take at work during the coronavirus outbreak. Travel can help protect healthcare workers from coronavirus Google track and bike ride past the burger ice and that morning. That's a stick. PPAT ATTENBE and test positive. Abuse of his natural gift for health care while psychic guessing professionals in CDC tour. Official ignored opium addicted inmate cried for him before death while seeking. Grandparent Prince's group pastures from what they had coronavirus here on their speech. It's like that, like my dad said, you know, kids, baby toddlers, and, you know, the people under this, you know, under 17, you know, missing 24/7, you know, don't look at it. You know, that's the thing, you know, how many people could be evil. Black with souls, black hearts, man. That's just awful. Oh, I'm good. So PlayStation 3 calls you that bell. Jordan Tech tried to, you know, put a fight, but I beat him. One win. I think 6-2 or 5-2, one off. 6-6, 6-6 is also gonna be a bull get by Winces game take a decision. Two losses for Virginia Tech. You know, the fight for them, ACC. I don't know, right? That might be 3-2. It's a bad loss. The Western Michigan Broncos with one loss open up Garvey Division at 5-1, one off. 5-3-1-2. Well, they should be in there in the bowl game. Unfortunate, open up Garvey Division. I don't know if it was one or another. The Tennessee 6-0, number 2. But I say North Carolina, and I don't know if that was North Carolina rank or North Texas Mean Green, but maybe 1-6 or 7 or then they all went. What the fuck? I thought I turned that on. So the top 10 number one Nebraska Cornhuskers. I think predicting all, feeling all that they're gonna win the Big 12 championship. Number two, Tennessee Volunteers. LSU Tigers. I guess they've done. Tennessee Volunteers gonna win the SEC championship. Number three is that? No, number three is Monday Fire. I have no problem with division. Well, four is Ohio Bobcats. They're gonna win the championship. That's what they've been doing. A lot of chaos will be coming. We have five Big Cal Gold Bears. They're perfect. You know, they've been consistent bold, but here they won all the games. The number six, the UFC Bruins. I guess they won loss. National champion, gotta be off the table. But Pac-10, the Big Cal Gold Bears, they won all their games. But hopefully, I don't know how many losses, but it's not a conference division. So. But the freshman kicker, G-O-O-D-A-R-D, perfect. Bowling, the kick return. If you connect the dots, it's good. So it's just on. Promote. Let's promote. YouTube is YouTube, but you gotta be 18 dots only. 18 dots only, right? Gotta be that one. 18 dots only. Have a PlayStation Store, PlayStation 4. Like the Purge horror movies. Like horror movies, turn in horror TV shows. Unrated, the real version, go there with there. HD high definition Blu-ray, The Purge season 1 and 2, season pass, like the same thing about Doom's Patrol. So far I know season 1, I guess. My dad and I agree that Cam no more streaming. So DC streaming is $6.90 or $7.90 plus shipping. I got, you know, I do the $6.99. Got there, got paid. MTD do $12.99. Get it, I understand, makes sense. Throw around that thing to go with that. Because they don't have no cable inside yet. You get to a bunch, go on the tell. My older sister paid for that. HBO Now or Go. CBS Access. Netflix. She's on the film that I pay for. It's iTunes. ESPN Plus and want to watch. Have National Geographic. That's if Phil, you know, three said YouTube is YouTube, we gotta do it. Get a Google account, YouTube account, Google account. Subscribe. That's if Phil, click notification bell. Right? Yeah. So, we talk about the streamings. Top three. Of course, number one, Disney Plus, Star Wars, Mandalorian. Number two, Netflix, Stranger Things. And number three, DC streaming, Titans. Momentous Monday. Come on, Mathis, please. Please. I'm gonna get the Titans. But good saying of Star Wars. But thank you, that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. And Disney Plus Denham. So a Star Wars story. It bears whatever, however, I don't know. Netflix did. on my laptop to play and some stuff that you know I do. Thank you, that means helps me and Disney Plus. Want to Empire Strikes. So yeah. March 17th. So So YouTubers, YouTuber need to be $18 only. Have an iTunes account. Minor and a small percent will read the book of Wolf Creek 1 and 2 unrated $18 or whatever out. But that base of the book. So YouTubers, YouTuber need to be $18 only. Unrated and a real version will. Went there. YouTube is YouTube mode. Recommended YouTube is YouTube mode. Disappointing. Will regret it. YouTube is YouTube mode. You know, like Australian horror movies. YouTube is YouTube mode. You know, like horror movies turn to horror TV. Yep. YouTube is YouTube, I mean, like, Wolf Creek 1 and 2 unrated. So, HD High Definition Blu-ray, Wolf Creek Season 1 and 2, Season text. YouTube is YouTube, I have Wolf Creek 1 unrated DVD. These years on Amazon. So, go to the movie section, YouTube is YouTube, the $8 only. Go in the movie section. I look for Wolf Creek 1 ATI definition Blu-ray on the So Monday through Friday days NBC, 2 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Eastern, 12 p.m. Pacific. Each of these gentlemen need to be at this episode. Legacy and DC Season 3, 2008. This year, 2020, the fall, either September, October, or November. So, yeah. Sorry, apologize to MTD, Jimmy Kalser, Chris, got me a pancake again, I'm gonna do the best. So, Season 2 Legacy, finally we'll be back. Make sure we got that right, but Thursday coming up here. 3 weeks break, you know, March 4th. So, Legacy 2, Season 2, CW, Thursday night, 8 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific, YouTube, and so we need to be 18 files only. But we have this, American Idol, Sunday night, ABC, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, and 5 p.m. Pacific, 2 hours. Audition the judges. Lana Richie, Luke Bryan, Katy Perry, and Ryan Seacrest. YouTube YouTube on everybody show just made number one. What up everybody? YouTube YouTube Land, you having a good weekend, MTD, yes for you. It's a good one. Doesn't taste like not as great. So I have my girlfriend shot to capture one adult coloring book Easter. $10 and change. Must be Wednesday. So I gotta eat sausage spaghetti. 2 pieces of cinnamon sugar toast. The butter, you know, hard butter, real butter, the butter stick, you know. I don't know. Plus real beef butter, but organic horizon. Then we got Great Value Cinnamon Organic Ground Cinnamon. Great Value Sugar Junk in the truck. Great Value.
Voila.
So, yeah. So I guess Kiki is support. Slipknot new CD. Kick-ass kick-ass report. Kick-ass. I think I got a few songs, like two songs maybe from Riders. You know, it's Twisted, Lazy Dead Homie, Boondock, ABK, F Nerd Boys, Young Wicked, Gotta Be Bizarre, and King Glory. So, and I gotta start over on Trips That Twisted and Plays the Devil. So. Oh yeah, my snack gotta be Edwards. Cookie and cream pie. Whole big piece or cut it in two pieces, or Great Value peanut butter cream pie. I gotta get the chocolate, but I guess I'm gonna get the chocolate. I'm gonna get the chocolate. So, well, speaking of that, number one food product reviewer, Casually Gamer in Kentucky. So, subscribe, click, in case you know it. Click the notification bell. So, of the challenge and beating of Edwards. But, we're gonna get, you know, Knuckle Jeff to get one of him. Their favorite, love their self, favorite Honey Bun, Little Debbie's, but Casual Gamer in Kentucky. Did tons of Honey Buns, a lot of tons of Honey Buns. Then you have the cheesecake, you know. Edwards cheesecake. Make the best lemon meringue pie. Right? But, you know, all the challenge would be of Edwards' lemon meringue pie. I did got. So I guess the pork and gas, but not. Of course, the good meringue pie. I'll go check to catch one. She wanted a butterscotch pie. I just rhubarb pie my grandma did. I didn't like that. My dad liked that. Don't know about my grandma. Rhubarb pie, no. But butterscotch, you know. It's not in the frozen, you know, in the frozen pie like that, but yeah. Yeah. So, let's talk about that, you know. Well, I need to try the cheesecake, you know. It's like, you know, the challenge of cheesecake. Bucket list. Probably should have done that 16th thing, but no. Because I got to get German peanut butter lovin' since I'm done with all the bucket. No longer doing it. And Buckleless is Jim and Baker Tunes. Inside Punk and Crazy. It's QVC Junior Tutu. Punk and Crazy. We got 2019 last year. 58-year anniversary moon ring. Yeah, DT Dairy Queen, Blizzard, Rare Gravity, The Blues Breakaway, Oreo Cotton Candy. That's good. Cool. Kick up. Okay. Number one energy drink. That was food. Number one food product reviewer. Number one energy drink. Review. DFS review. Subscribe button. Notification bell. Said over cotton candy. It's like me. Like, my favorite cotton candy is the Monster Rain. Monster Rain, Harvard Candy, Cotton Candy, Fable. Soda. Sure. So, last year, 2019, there were 54 Sour Patch Kids, BB Dairy, Boys, etc. Looks like the. Oreo Crazy, Cotton Candy Crazy, Sour Patch Kids Crazy, Peanut Butter Crazy, Marshmallow Crazy, Brownie Crazy, and Peach Crazy. Then we have Root Beer, Geek Beer, Root Beer, Balls Energy Drink Bottle, Crazy Table Root Beer. Then we have 2019, last year, 50-year anniversary moon landing, Paul Raise, RAZE. These are energy drink 18 salts only. I'll be challenged of red, white, and blue, bomb, pop, sickles, and stuff, and then, all that stuff. Yeah, Raise, Apollo, a challenge versus what stuff that we want to do. We have 3D, Liberty Pop, Morica, C4 Original Bomb, Rose Bomb Sickle, C4 Ultimate, Hard Snow Cone, Beyond Raw Lit Snow Cone, and we have Buck Up Rocket Pop. That's pretty fuck. I'm a big fan of him.
It's a Scream America.
The Scream Full Throttle. You know, I would do Nas Charred Citrus. You know, the black, the can, the bottle, the black, yellow, the black, yellow, gold. Smell like full throttle, taste like full throttle, look like full throttle. Then we have Beyond Raw Lit Cherry Bomb versus Nas Cherry Out. An Ocean Sprays Cranberry Cherry Taste Like. Now we have... I guess you could even do Beyond Raw Lit. Beyond Deer. This one I'm doing. Oh yeah, we have Monster Rain Inferno Red Dragon versus Buck Up Blood Ray Rad R-A-Z or R-A-Z-T. That's a fruit, all both fruit punch versus Nods Fruit Punch and Nods. Yeah. Let me see. Talk about who you are. So, what's that giving the war from? You know, bad people feel like difficult people. But, you know, landed wars, you know how we do. Murder them, kill those people. French Revolution, they behead the royal family. I don't think we killed them in the royal family. Like I do in the United States of America. Butlin, of course I guess he kills people. On the same day, acid cleansing. So World War Town. Yeah. Stalin and the Italy Mussolini, of course I give and kill their people. They kill Jewish people, acid cleansing. Wouldn't be shocked, but you thought they did it. France. Oh, I'm
burning him.
The shit scums off. It's not a good people. I mean, like, I can't let it worse. Then we have Yon Osama Bin Laden and Pinchin Mubix.
Jimmy Gardner, the best one to be late. They cried.
Crush. Soviet Union. They try and invade Afghanistan. My dad said Afghanistan pulled out the place. No resource, mineral, oil. No. Yeah. Oil and landmines, can't walk. Blown up. Cave rock. Saudi Muslim terrorist groups. Most of my majority Muslims and Sunnis and Shiites, first, like me, like you and me, good people. You know, Taliban, Al Qaeda, and ISIS. And Richard Englund said the world leader of ISIS is a Kamal Sally. He kept, oh, yeah.
Burning out.
Piece of shit. Thought we killed him. Oh, what? Open poppy seeds. So, okay. And with the, you know, something like Russia, Moscow, Putin, want to be, you know, be there, you know, have the spy program, you know, KGB something, and the Kremlin, you know, with the tactics, you know, do a crush invade Georgia and Ukraine, and shot down a Malaysian airplane on purpose. So don't worry, that's first Malaysian airplane missing. My dad said Ocean Deep horror movie says that human beings can't be there. The robots here are spore in there. So yeah, my older sister said we're about to have Korean airplane missing during the trial. I said, oh yeah, fuck it. Okay. And Obama was president at the time. Obama and Putin hate each other. Yeah. But, you know, they put the dead bodies on transition. You know, Obama went to investigate black boxes and FBI and Putin like, hail. To the motherfucker. So, yeah. So, always want to, you know, knowledge of the Shiite terrorist Muslims. What's the score of the Chicago Cubs game?
The Cubs lost 8-5 today against the Reds.
They got two games tomorrow. There's nothing on TV. So, you know, I saw it occupy Lebanon for years. So it does. But he said, you know, there was a terrorist attack, Al-Qaeda did it, but it was a political assassination he did on the political opponent. Okay. So, my dad said our friend dumbass was two missiles on the wrong plane, can't do nothing, you know, we do. To us, our country's fuck is Israel, Jewish people, the Kurds, you know, Iraq, Sunni Muslims, people like that. So, time to, okay. My dad said, nerve gas, mustard gas, nasty chemical bomb to blow up inside what Saddam and inside the sun did to northern Iraq and bomb the hell out of them because the Kurds. Saddam and her son, not relevant, but we killed him. Welcome, bring it all, yes, you know. But we killed Saddam. And but Shiite Muslims in Iraq, they killed Saddam. One seat, hey. That's how Shiite Muslims are, but with this bevel spike, so heavy chain, and it'll go juk, 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 blood. Simulation torture. But I don't know. What the fuck? We do. But most majority Iranian people, like you and me, people saying, you know, buy good in China and Russia, Moscow. So yeah. So the Shia terrorist group, you know, Iranian government and military, you know. Hubujek Ayatollah, Supreme Leader, Clerk, Republican Guard, Houdini in Yemen, Hezbollah Leader in Lebanon, Hamas in Palestine, as our militia go back for Iran and Iraq. Syria, Turkey, Lebanon. And this Americans, you know, trashing their own country, so, you know, healthcare sucks, education, the workplace, state of mind, everything is bad. No good. You know. GPC said the norm, you know, make it no green, no don't eat any health. And they said Assad at the hospital. You know, the baby, toddlers, and children, all that. Tunisians. He's there, you know. They said that's education. That's healthcare. But he's the reason why they're there. Because they bombed the hell out of them. The rebels and his people in civil war for years and years and years. The Kurds, you know. So. What about the chemical biological weapon? You know, sticky glycerin, I saw on Tarview, elementary school, kids and children getting it, and the scandal crying. Trump, people make fun of Trump because he didn't like it. People said that, that's science fair, that's science project, that's education. We're going to go with, get all the stuff, the top, the content. The vulnerability, the babies, the toddlers, the kids, the children. This is what Assad, the targets, the Kurds, people, teenagers, pregnant, the females, the women, disability, disabled, the sick, the dying, the people in the hospital, nursing home, senior citizens, elderly, the veterans, the poor, the welfare, and the middle class, the taxpayers. Yeah. And what what Turkey did, once Saddam is, or said died, he bombed the hell of North Iraq. Because the Kurds, fought with Assad, like that. Kurds in my country, and Kurds in Libya. I don't know what they're gonna do. They're fighting with the dicks now. I don't know. So yeah, we talk about that on Google News. They've done a great job of that. It's like that. Woo, Kurds! Fuck Kurds! They're no good. They're not Muslims. They're human beings. They don't matter. Bomb after bomb, chemical weapons, biological weapons after biological weapons. Forgot about this one. And people are gonna go, oldie, but goodie. Nobody talked about it. It's not news. It's not sexy. Sanisher war. It does work. Like the human suffering, But like I was talking about, the extra large bullet shelling, on a war plane, a match drop on their people, safety of Houston Astros cheating in Boston Red Sox, indeed, David Roberts, worried about Clay Kershaw, mental. My dad said St. Louis Cardinals pitcher Yankee and Miami Marlins pitcher Odonto Wilson. Then Jensen of heart problems, maybe sickness. I wish him links of all the videos. Great videos, YouTube done it. Great job. Yeah, I'm doing different Jinko jeans too, so hope with dry clothes, we're scared. I guess we'll get to that. Okay. They got playoff postseason. Freddie Freeman, Atlanta Braves first baseman. He lied. He was in. He was honest, told the truth, facts. A lot of people said, truth, the YouTube, Google, social media. Instagram, Facebook, Snapchat, Pinterest, Patreon, Because of a close friend lost his job and stuff, So YouTube, comment down below and talk about, of of the cheating scandal of Houston National Boston Red Sox. But let's talk about, spring training. We do March Madness around that corner. First championship. Let's talk about who you think of the championship. I hope SEC championship will be Kentucky. I know Casual Game Read. Hoping for that. Big Ten, Illinois. So, be nice of Illinois win the national championship underdog from small and stuff. And that you know to do. Or you got that tie. So let's talk about that. And like the breakfast lunch you did at the time, the dessert, Deaky Deer, Queen, Starbucks, Subway, McDonald's, everything in between. So, oh yeah, Red State Update YouTube podcast. Subscribe, click notification bell. Red State Update Patreon podcast. $5. YouTube one. I know YouTube, Patreon, Google, social media is crazy. And I'm on the path. I will be watching it Monday night. 7 p.m. Central my time, like to do everything 7 p.m. Central my time, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. That'd be all this stuff of YouTube and stuff. I don't know what I say. That Google Plus Hangout, not the live and stuff. What I can be, just YouTube Live. I really never tried it, but I miss.
Way back.
And that's the same. They know old. Nobody liked old. I liked old. Because it's like, oh, well, it don't matter. It's gone. Probably gonna be gone for forever. They're gonna be like, cheer, yay! I'm glad. Definitely. So, yeah. Be drinking Nas Regular Pop. I watch TPX reviews. I watch that. I go about this. You're gonna do Black Pop. Exclusive Energy. Thank you. That means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Wasn't for Exclusive Energy, Buck Up Energy Drinks wouldn't happen. So, Big Town, Big City, Evansville, Indiana, would they have them? Vitamin Shop, never been. Yeah. 18 results only. Energy caffeine. Oh, this is so good. The Blood. Raz. Yeah, it got to be Raz. That's like a fruit punch. This is a great game. Games. That's what it was. And I watched that indeed. And of the rose or whatever, how a big fan of stuff like that, like Dim Fish and stuff like that, Probably should have done that. But it's like, hardcore Nas with the turbo and stuff like that, my dad can't turn. Maybe I will do that. But Buck Up, but it's like that, Exclusive Energy said, he got the Killer OJ, like that. I would assume that'd be orange juice. So I'm gonna do that. But how I'm gonna do it like that? That could be like energy and tile. But I'm gonna get Rocket Pop a Buck Up. The part two in the Wild Orchard. Will I get Grape Games? That was SV. And you got the Blue Raz. I guess with 1Z or 2Z's. But I've been successful, you know, not smell like, smell or taste like tea, got that nasty.
That's good, but you gotta do 18 jobs.
3-inch caffeine. Like that. No junk, no protein, no nothing. Those are good.
Yep.
Description on Exclusive Energy website. So, YouTube is YouTube 28. Also, and check out his eBay website, Instagram links down below.
What up, motherfucker? Hey, hey, oh, whoa.
This is good. This is good. Be third favorite, but YouTube is YouTube run. 18 sauce only. 3-inch caffeine. I'm done with the joke. Comment down below what's your favorite vodka. My first is Rocket Pop. I guess this is gonna be done. I guess it's kind of okay, show, but why do more of that? Cut easily. That did somewhat show. What do you expect? Now I don't have much of a week though. No. Always like that. Man, I don't know why. I don't know, I guess her grandpa did better. Oh well.
I gotta go. Look out.
So, hope we have a weekend. Like these buck ups and all these and stuff that, you know, we do energy drinks. Probably be Friday and Saturday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. We'll try to do energy drink shows. Probably will be Tuesday, 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. My time, nods regular to pop. You know, that's probably will be what we do for that one. Because Red Say Update. YouTube, Patreon, podcast, 7 p.m. Central, 9 p.m. Pacific. Then I got America Got Talent. YouTube is make number one. So everybody have a great day. Night. We on the bub. Be safe. Be careful. Thanks to everybody. Bye, everybody. YouTube is YouTube one. Try to shoot 7 p.m. Central, 8 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Pacific. My time. 7 p.m. time. Energy drink show, not very popular. So this buck up grape games, not the S, the 3-inch caffeine, 8 YouTube got me 18 dollars only. No junk and truck literary. Thank you, that means a lot to me. Exclusive energy, and that means a lot to me. Appreciate it. Wasn't for you. Want to have it? YouTube is YouTube 28. It's also on checkouts. eBay, Instagram, website links down below. So I apologize to you. Chris and Energy, YouTube is YouTube 1. Got to say YouTube and Google. And here we go. This is a good one. Alright. YouTube is YouTube 1. See you when I say that.